A Waimanalo farmer is the latest victim of agriculture theft, and he has an offer to try to bring the guilty to justice. Jai Cunningham explains.
It's the Newgate, but they found the fence open.
They cut the fence, pushed it back, then began stealing a handful of plants. Kevin Mulkern believes it was more than one or two thieves.
I would say a team of people. In other words, probably one person as a lookout on each end of the street to see if cars were coming down. Cell phones are great. They probably communicate with them. At least one person in the car to drive, because if a police did come along, they'd want to leave quickly.
Another reason Mulkern believes it took a team to pull off the heist.
Okay, so you're lifting with all your might, and that's about what we did. Probably weighs, I'm kind of guessing about 600 pounds or 800 pounds, was actually lifted up, carried through the fence, and thrown in a truck. We're kind of amazed that they had that kind of manpower.
A black Laco bamboo valued at around $800 to $1,000, a golden bamboo valued at $250, and a few lotus plants, which cost about $65 a piece.
It's a little disheartening to raise a plant from seed for 10 to 15 years and hope to sell it one day, and then when it gets, you know, kind of ready for sale, to have someone come along kind of in the middle of the night.
He believes the plants could end up in a garden in the next day or two. If a homeowner were to buy the plants, then Mulkern has an offer.
It will be my gift to them, provided I have a license plate number, a name, and maybe a canceled check, so that we can work with the police and prosecute the individual.
The landscaper says he's been in the business for 20-plus years, and theft has gotten worse the past few years.
To me, my bamboo is a big deal, it's how I support my family and how the guys working for me support theirs.
Mulkern filed a police report and is hoping someone out there can offer some sort of lead. Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.